How's everyone doing? It's Christmas, so is everybody okay? Smile. Balcony. Everybody okay up in balcony? Awesome. Okay, let's just stand to our feet. All right, everybody who comes to APC Central, can we welcome the other location? Warm welcome, please. Come on. Welcome, APC South. The north, south, east, and west. Welcome. Let's just move around, wish someone, welcome them home. Just go out of your seats, shake their hands, wish them Merry Christmas. It's okay. Nobody's going to take your seat. Merry Christmas up in balcony.
Start. I just want to read two verses. It's from the book of Luke, chapter 1, verse 38. And Mary said, "Behold, I am the servant of the Lord. Let it be to me according to your word." And another verse from chapter 2. Glory to God. And suddenly there was with the angel a multitude of the heavenly host, praising God and saying, "Glory to God in the highest, and on earth peace among those with whom He is pleased." So this morning I just want us to focus on these two things as we enter into worship. One is to be submissive, to be obedient to God and tell Him, just like Mary did, that God, let your will be done. Be it to me according to your word. Be it to me according to your word. I'm willing to submit. I'm willing to be obedient, God. Holy Spirit, I don't want to leave here the same. If there's anything that is displeasing in me, I want you to tell me. I want you to reveal it to me. Be it done to me according to your word. And the other thing is glory to God in the highest and peace on those with whom He is pleased. And this is a promise of God. You know, it says peace on earth, peace to whom, peace on whom He is pleased. And God is pleased with all of us today. God is pleased. That is the truth. That is the spiritual truth. No matter how we feel, no matter what we've done, He is pleased with us because of His Son, Christ Jesus. And He gives us His peace. So this morning, if you've come here with so much of burden, I just want you to receive this peace that He's already given on those with whom He is pleased. So let's accept that peace and let's come with submissive hearts today and worship Him.
Christ. Yes, Lord Christ, He is Christ, Lord. We behold.
History of humanity.
For God so loved the world that He sent His only Son for us. Nobody else deserves my worship, God. Nobody else deserves my praise or my adoration, my affection. I pour it out to You, to the One who gave His life for me.
Lift it up. Offering to the Lord this day. Amen. Amen. Are we glad that God sent His only begotten Son for us, that He took our place on the cross? Isn't that amazing? Just to think, we can't comprehend. My mind cannot fathom what He's done for us. That the God of all the universe would step down. In 2 Samuel 22:36, it says, He stooped down to make me great. I mean, think about it. He stooped down to be born in a manger to make you and me great. Psalm 8 says, although we have made a little lower than the angels, He's crowned us with glory. Isn't that awesome? If that's not something to celebrate, I don't know what else we can say. But turn to your neighbors and say, King is born. Oh yeah, the king is born. Come on, we can do better than that, okay? Like seriously, come on, say, King is born! Yeah, he's just not a king, he's the king of all kings. Amen? Amen, let's celebrate him today. Come on.
Born this day in Bethlehem. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. No crown was worn, but angels worship Him. Hallelujah. Almighty God to me, so mild. Salvation comes through His only child. A king is born. He
lifts is lowly, his throne is made of hay.
Hallelujah, hallelujah.
Shepherds bow down to see his holy face.
Hallelujah.
Heaven is singing the peace on earth, filled with the wonder of his birth.
In Bethlehem,
he stayed in Bethlehem.
people of old even tremble to utter. They would not even dare to utter this name. But we have been given the privilege of uttering His name, and not just uttering His name, but entering into the most holy place and standing face to face with Him. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Jesus is Yahweh. Jesus is Yahweh. Jesus is Yahweh. Tell him, church, my soul sings, my soul sings, my soul sings, how I love you one more time, my soul sings, my soul sings, my soul sings, how I love you, and all I want is just to know your heart, and won't you keep me here until we're on? All I want is just to know your heart, and won't you keep me here until we're on? All I want, all I want is just to know. People of old, they never dared to even use this name, God, and sometimes we use it so lightly. We are sorry, Father. God, right now we just want to lift up this name. We want to declare, God, in the faces of our enemies, that you are God, that Jesus is God, that Jesus is God. He's the one true living God, that Jesus is Yahweh, Jesus is light. God, you said, let there be light, and there was light. And Jesus, we speak your name, Jesus. And when we know, when we speak your name, it's like we're speaking light. We're speaking light into the darkness. We're speaking light. We're speaking health. We're speaking provision, God. Thank you so much, God, for this name. Thank you for your name, Father. Jesus, Jesus, we call your name, Jesus. Jesus, Jesus. loves to hear his children sing his name. He loves to hear his children sing his name. As parents, I'm sure we will love to hear the sound of our children calling us daddy, mommy, and that's how daddy God, that's how God the Father feels when we sing his name, when we trust his name, when we are obedient.
Anthem today. Abraham was.
made you in my image, says the Lord. There is no one like you, there is none beside you. Open up my eyes in wonder, show me who you are and fill me with your heart and lead me in your love. Holy, holy. There is no one like you, there is none beside you.
Open up my eyes in wonder, show me who you are and fill me with your heart and lead me in your love to those around me.
Will build my life
upon your love. He is a firm foundation, and I will put my trust in you alone, and I will not be shaken, and I will build my
Father, we just thank you for your love that is our firm foundation. Your love undergirds us. Your love upholds us. We thank you, God. And thank you for your love for each one of us here this morning, God. For each one. And you love us. We thank you.